Hey guys, ChillGamer101 here, and there's a new mission available. And welcome back to Destroy All Humans, I forgot to say that. Televisions of Doom, oh, one of my favorite missions. This one's actually pretty fun. Alright. Again, I'm saying alright again. I just always say that for no reason.
They don't look so tough. Those cannons. These ermine humans are savvier, grittier, stringier, harder to fool. Keep your eyes sharp and your wits sharper.
Yeah, they're
Not in the open.
majestics.
Duck in here. Hold the frequency. Pitman, you're go for phase one. Our guys inside the station. Just waiting for the word. And the tape in the briefcase, all queued up. Subliminal TV messages. What'll Majestic think of next? Search me. You know what a rhetorical question is? Not a clue. Come on.
Yeah.
Those black suits again.
Quite the music
What's
they
a
have there.
Majestic? I'm not certain.
Quite foreboding.
But it gives me an idea. Wait, let me grab something to write with. If our plan is to succeed, simply reading human minds will be insufficient. We must control them. To ease the harvesting of the brain stems, grease the wheels, so to speak. Sounds like a gas. How do we do it? I believe your Ebengarp friends have provided us direction.
Alright, destroy the majestic car. I believe this is it, so might as well use disintegrator, right? Alright, we're gonna need to throw it around a whole bunch and use that disintegrator, right, to our advantage. And get out of here. Alright, it's almost destroyed. There we go. Briefcase, 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 briefcase.
This looks diabolical. The briefcase contains a reel of magnetic tape and orders to commence an experiment in human.
I'm just listening to the dialogue once again. More ammo right there. Scan sleepy Ernest at the TV station. I'm gonna do just that. Yeah, just flying around with the jetpack. Oh, I thought I seen another one of those ammo things. Barbed wire fence, we can easily jump over that. Alright, and head over here. Eat pork, biatch? Is that what he said? I heard pork. Anyway. You can go. Alright.
We cannot allow the human race to be sleepy Ernest with these experimental guinea
pigs. I love how he's like sleepy Ernest and he's just. I love how such a character exists. Destroy sleepy Ernest! Well, he'll be missed. Destroy sleepy Ernest's car. Ah, his car will be missed.
Majestic intended to broadcast
Such a character he was.
Signals to control their own
Probably one
people.
Of my favorite characters in the game.
They hope to make the human population paranoid and aggressive.
Anyway.
More paranoid and aggressive.
I suggest we be majestic at their own devious little game. You broadcast our own very special episode.
Very.
A mind control transmission from the mothership.
Very special episode, huh?
Alright, Brendan. Here's the plan. We're going to use this television thingy ourselves to subjugate humanity to the indomitable will of the Furon Empire!
The dialogue in this game, I just, this is why I like listening to it. It's funny.
That's the good news. The bad news is, for complex and highly technical reasons, you have only 3 minutes. If you cannot align the antennae, very badly. Let's retreat. Now, get out there and bend some rabbit ears.
Might as well get the ammo first, and then let's go. Use PK to bend all the antennas within a time limit. There we go. Might as well start over. No, wait, start over here. There. We have the military after us. I'm pretty sure you guys already knew that if you were looking at the top of the screen. Alright, use. Did that. Fly over here. Pretty simple. Not that hard of a mission at all. Now we go over here. Yeah, the music in this game is pretty epic too. Alright. I don't really have much to talk about, really. Oh yeah, don't get distracted reading the dialogue now, that's not good. Whoa. Don't really want to land on the floor over there and get shot to death. Probe, I want that. I want the probe. There. Got my probe. Got my probey probe. Now, the last one. Dun, 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 dun. And there we go. Now this part's pretty funny here.
Beginning transmission. Furon signal downing successful. Oh, this is smashing. Alright, I'm increasing the power.
Uh-oh.
The signal is too strong. Humans are weak.
Oh no, it's too powerful.
Quickly, Crypto. You've got to bend the antennae before they...
Yeah. Well, you saw me extracting them before and using the anal probe. How is it disgusting?
Where did you go?
That part made me laugh the first time I saw that. Snack time. So much funny dialogue. So much funny dialogue. Like, so much. I said that plenty of times in this Let's Play already. Well. Oh wow, it's only 9 minutes. So we might as well. Should I get some DNA? Actually, we'll return to the mothership. See what's going on there. New... Alright, Pox Fox's labs and see what's going on.
Alien upgrades it is. Step inside my shop.
Increase ammo capacity, might as well.
Well, that's all you have to spend. Ah, upgrading the software.
And let's do the next. Start the next mission. Alien stole my brain stems. I don't know how long this is gonna take, but we'll do it. We'll get it started. Now this should give you DNA. I don't know if
it
does.
I want to collect the brain stems that may have survived the signal broadcast still intact. While you're collecting the overloaded brain stems, take a moment and extract 300 DNA from living humans. Would you?
300. Oh, certainly, I'll do that. Alright.
These mines fire an electromagnetic pulse that disables your weapons and jetpack. Avoid the EMP mines if you can.
Let's start with the silver brains. Because they actually are silver. There's two right here.
Good work! You just collected an overloaded brain.
Yeah, it actually disables your jetpack too, like he just said.
Well, I know it sounds like a lot, but
I was about to use it, that's why. Might as well PK this thing. Here we got Majestics after us. You know what, disintegrate array. Don't want to use that Zap-O-Matic on them. Takes too long to kill them. Alright. No, this does not give you DNA. Might as well record another video, why not? Oh, those Miss Jets, like, yeah, those Majestics sure do have a lot to say, like when they're shooting you, and that voice they have, yeah, the peculiar voices the Majestics have. Oh, come on, seriously. Well, it don't disable it for long. You know what? Might as well not waste any time. But I'm wasting my health. That's what I'm wasting. I'm not wasting time. I'm wasting my health. Alright. Oh, there's police cars everywhere. Alright. Wow, you're not that tough if you get hurt from a fall like that for an alien. Just let me destroy this thing. Let me get this. There. Now in the next video, I'll get the DNA. See you guys then.